Artificial intelligence, or AI, is a hot topic right now, and like many people, I've been playing around with something called ChatGPT, a chatbot developed by OpenAI. So what does it have to say about baseball? Quite a lot, actually. If you ask subjective questions like, who is the greatest baseball player of all time, you'll get a wishy-washy answer. Ask it, will robots replace home plate umpires? Expect something about the pros and cons of using machine technology to call balls and strikes instead of human beings. But the answers to other questions or instructions you give it are interesting, and I learned a few things worth sharing. First, AI is good at wordplay. ChatGPT will generate an endless number of poems about any topic. Haikus or Shakespearean sonnets about baseball? No problem. And what the chatbot comes up with is pretty darn good. At the minimum, AI writes better than most of us do. Asking it to rap about Mookie Betts, and you might get something about the years when he played in Boston, and you might get something about his current team, the Los Angeles Dodgers, but it's not bad. Does this mean we're headed into a golden age for baseball literature? Probably not, but you can't help think about the general ramifications for the arts. Second, you can brainstorm with AI. I asked for ideas about baseball films, one centered on Jake, a small-town boy who struggles through injuries and setbacks in the minor leagues. Once he reaches the majors, Jake realizes how precious the relationships are that he's forged along his path to athletic success and achieving his goal. It's a bit trite, but not a terrible pitch. What makes for a good movie about baseball? AI offered sensible guidance. Create compelling characters, and the story must have conflict, emotional resonance, and authenticity to be effective. AI knows that underdog stories do well at the box office, and something must be at stake before spectators are thrilled by a game-winning hit. And AI takes into consideration the marketplace, mentioning that film content should appeal to both casual and die-hard fans. Third, ChatGPT won't mock politicians and revered public figures. If you ask it for a joke about Vladimir Putin, for instance, it reveals something about the technology's programming to remain impartial and avoid offending anyone. Okay, then write me a joke about baseball. Now, the machines can give you an endless supply of that. Is AI going to replace dads telling corny jokes to their children? Fourth, now, I've already said that you won't get strong opinions from AI, but you can ask ChatGPT to argue from certain points of view. For example, make an argument about why Pete Rose belongs in the Hall of Fame from the perspective of a passionate partisan fan. You'll get the expected talking points from someone who knows and likes Pete Rose, and with the right instruction, it's emotional too. Another interesting feature of AI is that you can ask it to speak in the voice of public figures. Let's listen to Donald Trump talk about baseball in his unique cadence and diction. Baseball, let me tell you, is one of the greatest American pastimes, and nobody understands that better than me, believe me. I've been a baseball fan my entire life, and I know what it takes to win. And let me tell you, nobody wants to be a loser in America. Okay, so I could work on my impression. But the words are identifiably Trumpian, and the same goes for other public orators. Ask ChatGPT to speak like Barack Obama would about baseball. It's a darn good imitation. What about relationship advice? AI has you covered. Is going to a baseball game a good first date? The answer provides a sensible response that considers the pros and cons of a visit to the ballpark with a romantic interest. Are advice columns everywhere threatened? Fifth, ask speculative or superlative questions, and you won't always get the same answers a second time. For instance, what is the most underdeveloped area of baseball knowledge? I got responses that focused on the mental aspect, the role of genetics and player performance, nutrition, sleep, and biomechanics. All of those responses make sense, but I was struck by their variation to the same question. Let's go meta. How will artificial intelligence change Major League Baseball? ChatGPT mentioned the potential for AI to revolutionize performance analysis, game strategy, injury prevention, and fan engagement. But the very first time I asked about AI's implications for baseball, it wrote about making use of the technology in an ethical way that benefits all stakeholders involved in the sport. Strangely, it didn't mention the importance of ethics in subsequent responses. That discrepancy made me think about how we don't know where things are going exactly. Tech leaders recently issued an open letter calling for a pause on giant AI experiments, writing, AI developers are locked in an out-of-control race to develop and deploy ever more powerful digital minds that no one, not even their creators, can understand, predict, or reliably control. If you're like me, a fan of the Terminator movies, The Matrix, and other post-apocalyptic science fiction, you may have instinctive misgivings about AI. At the minimum, we can say we're in a state of technological adolescence right now. Baseball tends to resist radical change, and it seems to me that going slow with AI is the prudent thing to do. We don't want a war with Skynet or an embrace of robot umpires before we've thought it all through and how to tether this technology to values and an ethical orientation. Hey, let me know what you think of this one in the comments, and thanks for watching.